fresh legs just on the ice for a new shift. If MacKinnon could have got him that puck, he was dangling in for sure.
Here's Byram down the wing. Byram is in. Bowen Byram to Kale, looking. Kale, a dart move. Shoots! Saves! Scores! Rantanen's first goal since Thanksgiving, and that is a huge one. His lucky 13th of the year.
Well, hallelujah, Moj. The big five for the Avs have been minus 15 in this game. And there's a little bit of sweet redemption. A battle in front. Kyle Makar finds the shot. The rebound goes to Mikko Rantanen. Him and Nichushkin fighting for it. And how about that? You can't score much of a tougher, uglier goal. It goes off the shaft of a stick, not the blade. Way up the shaft, finds pay dirt, and just like that, the Avs have tied this game.
Rikes, at times they have to come ugly. And that time it certainly did, but Rantanen and Nichushkin, you got about 500 pounds of dude, are close. Move. Stuffed in, Kale swings it around for Rantanen. Fired ahead, Val gives it up, MacKinnon on a breakaway, and shoots, and scores! On his 12th of the year. Absolutely incredible play by the top line from end to end.
And what's the best part of this play? Look at the passing. What a play to Mikko Rantanen. Val Nichushkin with something simply magical to him. And look at the pass as he takes the hit from Uyghur. And then Nate comes in, heads up, and absolutely buries it as the Avs have scored three unanswered here in the third period. And this game is absolutely a riot.
Sensational by the Avs top line. Absolutely amazing. Let's go. Let's go.